Keep it up! fucking sick if you came at the end of the other shows. So, yeah. Thanks for coming out. Last few days have been fucking sick. Got the chance to see a lot of fucking sick bands. And see that Sydney Hardcore is in fucking good shape. So, thank you guys. Shout out to all of you guys for doing this shit. Shout out to anyone who fucking came out for the show. This is a fucking sick turnout on fucking 18 hours notice. So, thank you guys so much, because this is fucking fun as fuck. Yeah, baby. Anyone under 18? Woo! Glad you can fucking make it. Anyone sneaking to the show yesterday? Who's under 18? Woo! Woo! Yeah. Fuck Ollie, fuck his authority. Nah, I'm just kidding.
Oh God! Oh!
Hey! Let's box this shit off! Box it off! Let's get everyone to move up, cut the room in half. No one in the back. Come on! We go to China next week, no one's gonna know what the fuck I'm saying, we all speak English, isn't it? Come on! Let's go! This is the first song off Darker Heaven, it's called The Worst of All Worlds! We'll be right back. And they'll be playing tomorrow in, I don't want to butcher the name.
Wollongong.
Wheeling?
Wollongong.
Walling shit? No, Wollongong.
The gong.
Is that correct? Wollongong?
Yeah.
All right. Well, Ironmind's playing that shit tomorrow. We all fucking love that band. They're so fucking sick. They got a new LP. They got up for this and Black Box. So fucking check that shit out. Speaking of records, Relentless Cut the Corpse. That record's fucking sick. We jammed it all day today. Don't fucking sleep on that shit. It's fucking sick. In it.
In it.
Who's still with us? You guys tired? Still with us? Minimal? Alright. It's for the fucking Northlane crew. It's called Life Flesh. We'll be right back. called Wash Away.
Yeah.
So not all the fucking older jaded dudes who try to spoil the hardcore for people who still give a fuck. So fuck them. They can suck it. Shouldn't even exist in the fucking room. They don't care anymore, so suck it, bitch. I don't have anger towards one person. That's sarcasm. I do. We got a few left. It's you.
Fuck you, man.
Motherfucker. Hey, alright, so this is our last Sydney show. Hopefully one day we can come back. If not, thank you guys so much. Sydney Hardcore is fucking sick. With that being said, we got a little cover from a band from New York. Hopefully some of you guys know this shit.
Crime and Stereo?
It's Crime and Stereo.
Let's go.